Guys, I'm Bill Spadia. You may have heard that a Pennsylvania man was visiting the Jersey Shore this week when an aggressive seagull attacked his 2-year-old daughter. So the guy takes a towel, swats the bird away from his daughter, sending the seagull crashing into the surf. He then takes the now dead seagull and disposes of it in a trash can. Well, he's facing a fine from Ocean City of more than $300. Where is the common sense? Now, a witness did say that he thought he saw the guy snap the bird's neck on the way to the trash can, but the man says, nope, the bird was dead when he picked him up in the first place. And it seems that the investigation that followed by the cops and the Humane Society backs that up because he was not fined for cruelty to animals. You know, where is the common sense when a father can't even defend his own daughter without facing a fine from a town in New Jersey? I think a dad that protects his kids like that ought to be praised, not punished. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com. I'm also now on Snapchat at Bill Spadia.